Doubt. Yes, I have lots of doubt whether I can learn English or not. See my friend, not only you, every person in this world have that doubt that whether that person can do the thing they are doing, it's really possible to do or not. And you must have that doubt. If you don't have doubt, then you can't resolve it. Yes, my friend. So my friend, don't ever think that I won't have doubts. Even I also sometime when I started learning English, I had many doubts. Whether it is learning about grammar aspect or speaking part, writing, listening, anything related to English, I had lots of doubt. But gradually I was doing the thing, I was correcting myself every single day. Then I realized that yes, these were doubts which I have to resolve, and now I have resolved it. And this is happens with each and every individual on the earth. So my friend, have doubts. I would urge you, if you are doing something, then only you will have doubts. Those who are not doing something, they don't have any doubts, because they are just, you know, they are happy with themselves. They are not taking any risks to learn something new, to cultivate something in their life. So my friend, you must have that thing that yes, I have doubts, that means I am learning. You must understand this fact. And my friend, I want to say, whatever you are learning, there is a phase is going to come where you would feel that no, I need to progress, and even I am doing, but I am not progressing. It happens with everyone, because learning happens in all aspect in life on that way only. Someday if you start walking out, you'd realize that after, you know, walking out for 5 months or 6 months, you'd feel that no, I want to take a break. So take a break, but it is not your end that yes, you stopped for 1 month or 15 days, now you can't start again, or you have not improved. That is not the thing, my friend. That is not the thing. Because learning, everything happens on that way. First time you will grow, your graph will go at the top, and again you will see a little fall down, again it will go high, again it will fall down. That's happened with every person, in every thing, whatever in this world people are doing, in each and everything we have to face this thing. Sometime it will go up, sometime down, sometime it will go up, again down, up and down, ups and down. That's why people say that we have ups and downs in life. That is the actual meaning. If you see it on depth, then you will realize that yes, that is the real thing. So my friend, have doubts, keep going on, keep doing your thing, which is way more important than anything else. And falls happen. You will go top, again you will go, again you will fall down, yes, again you go up, down, happens. But you have to remember this thing you are doing, then you will have doubts. And you have to resolve it by your own. And after, when the years will pass, then you will realize that wow, where I was 5 years ago, now see my English, where I came. So that is the thing. Don't worry, have doubts and keep learning, keep growing. Thank you very much for today.